Let's talk a little bit about weather. Is it true that Canada is always super cold? Or does it get any better for international students?
It gets much better. Canada, there's always this fear of the Canadian winter, right? And I think that no matter where I go in the world, whether it's India or anywhere else, there's always questions about this. Canada is definitely home to all four seasons. So we have wonderful springs, beautiful summers, nice crisp falls, and then we do have winter. Where we are located in Thunder Bay on the northwest shore of Lake Superior, it's actually an interesting phenomenon that happens because Lake Superior is so large as a lake, it almost acts like an ocean.
Right.
So it actually tempers the climate and the environment. So our summers are quite lovely, but not too hot.
Mm-hmm.
So they can be anywhere from up to sort of 25 to 28 degrees in the summertime. In winter, we see average temperatures minus 15 degrees or so. It can get a bit colder on certain times of the year. But the good thing is that, you know, if you dress properly, you don't have to worry about the elements. Obviously, all of our buildings, homes, the university, everything is designed for the weather, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you don't feel cold in the winter
because
you're comfortable in your home, your residences, the classrooms themselves. In fact, many of our buildings actually have underground tunnels so that you actually don't ever have to go outside sometimes if
That's
it's particularly
amazing.
Cold.